All right, welcome back to another Watch Dogs 2. And today we're continuing where we left off. I actually didn't show the starting footage of this one. So here I am showing up to you the beginning of this one. And yeah, that's it. So we're gonna continue where we left off. Let's continue. So I'm not gonna take this slowly, so maybe I'm going to make a 2-time, you know. And I'm also gonna need to post some videos in my main channel. Alright, so we're doing a mission. I don't know if the main. Hang on. Alright, so I searched up about the main operation, and this one will be good, you know. Alright, the paparazzi. And it's already tracked, so I just need some vehicle, you know. This one will be perfect. Let's go then. Oh, streetcar. Wait. What is this? Maybe that's a player? There's a multiplayer here? I didn't know. And I didn't know that this game is still like relevant to other people. I thought I was the only one playing it in this like era of time. But you? We're going to finish this mission. Gross, man, gross. Watch out. Let's go, let's meet the paparazzis. Trying to visualize this one. There's something over there. There's something over there also. Maybe we can go here? Oh, there is a thing in here. Alright, let's park through. You. Okay.
If you want deets on where the car is at, better have something juicy for me.
Like Jimmy Siska and pop star Nelly Shire?
They are banging. I knew it. See, okay, now we're talking.
Consider it sent.
Mm-hmm. Hella cool. Coolosity. All right. I sent you the GPS of the car's route.
What the heck was that? Close. Okay, let's go. What happened here? Literally don't know what I'm doing right now. There's no more. Come on.
System check.
Sweet! Let's roll.
All units, we are in pursuit of a stolen vehicle from the movie studio.
All units, this is squad. Here's some dispatch to squad. We have a left.
Hit him off.
Possible hostiles near your location.
Do you feel the need?
The need for speed.
Well, I'm authorizing myself, motherfucker. Wrench, you hear this? The car's talking.
Squad, pursuit. Over. Dispatch, can you run a check? Is this a part of the movie?
Your face is too dark for my sensors to read.
What? Bitch, I'm black and I'm proud. Tell your sensors to calibrate that.
I have no reference for black.
Oh, of course you don't.
Inside the tornado at all times.
Hang on to your innards, Devin. Together, we will carve up the streets.
Wait, did you just say a line from the movie? Wrench, you hearing this?
I am one nitrous-jacked smart car.
Oh, wait, did you just say the car quoted the movie?
Yeah.
We're tracking the suspect again. We're almost on top.
That is so meta.
He's gone off the road. We gotta stop this guy.
We lost sight of him.
Ah, god damn, dude. This is so hard. Those are hard, you know, hard cheese. This is. Alright. Gotta touch the car.
Thank you.
things right here.
Oh no!
Hey, dog.
Hey there, little guy.
How are you?
I am Devin Von Devin, and I am.
You are not Devin. Devin Von Devin is handsome and swarthy. You are not.
Oh, come on. I'm sure as hell swarthier than any dude named Von Devin.
This guy.
Damn, Silicon Valley couldn't hire one brother?
My Galilei creators think of everything.
Yeah, maybe not everything.
Okay. This vision is happy. The drifting in this game is a bit smooth. I don't know why. But damn, that was a hard chase, man. They chase me. I feel like that, you know. But yeah, they completely vanished. The police here are so dumb. We drive here slowly. Oh, it's fixed again.
Oh man, this car is something else.
Yeah, well, kudos to Galilei for getting the studio to pay for this lemon.
Lemon? Did you hear it? And never mind voice recognition. I mean, sure, it needs a smack upside of scripting, but it had cogent responses. Do you know how much work had to go into that? Galilei has been talking about machine learning for their Mars probe, but man, I didn't expect it to be as advanced as it. What? Oh, man. I know it!
I do not approve of you driving me, Marcus. You're not as swarthy as Devin Von Devin.
I knew it had too much smart ass to be smart.
Wow! Shiny and new.
So it wasn't responding at all?
Well, does that count?
Yeah, fuck you, man. Fuck you.
The car's designed for autonomous control, but nothing's there or even calibrated. It's capable, but suboptimal. Not junk.
See? That's what I'm talking about. Think positive.
It's just stupid. So that's the plan? Fix a smart car the space company couldn't?
Problem?
No, we got this.
All right, mission complete. We have the voice.
911.
That was it for today. Damn, okay. Hope you guys like the camera.
What the?
What the fuck? Nice. Okay, I'm done. Alright, that was it for today. This took me long enough, but yeah. Thank you. Peace out.